So this here, the live ones will fall into the baskets and the dead ones will stay.
And this process is to separate the live crawfish from the dead crawfish?
Live crawfish from the dead. This is crab boil. Now I'm going to the cayenne pepper, which makes the crawfish have the pepperish taste. All right, everything that I put in here is the salt, garlic, the crab boil, cayenne pepper, and then I'm going to put some Louisiana hot sauce. This is Louisiana hot sauce. This also gives a tang to it, a pepperish taste. See, a lot of people, when they go to eat crawfish, the proper way to do it, you put it underneath your tongue with your teeth, you squeeze and pull out, then you suck the heads. But a lot of people that would eat crawfish that's not too familiar with it, they would break it, then have to peel it, and turn it around like that, then squeeze, and then pull it out with their fingers. In other words, if we was out eating us, I could eat maybe 4 to 5 crawfish to maybe y'all one, if a person didn't know how to eat it proper. And then naturally you squeeze, and you get the juice out, which is the season that just came from soaking. And that's the proper way of eating a crawfish.